Foreign Minister S. Jaishankar hit out at Pakistan as being an egregious example of state-sponsored cross-border terrorism, even as the government aims to robustly counter Pakistan's latest terror dossier gambit. Indian missions, particularly in the immediate neighborhood, P5 countries and OIC countries, have mounted diplomatic moves to counter Pakistan's latest effort to paint the terror tag on India. On Sunday, the MEA issued a spirited statement against a press conference by Pakistani Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi. According to Indian diplomatic sources, the Pakistan government has been trying to push the dossier to audiences in Bangladesh. Similar activities have been reported by Indian missions in other neighboring countries.